The meeting sought to inform the candidates and discuss the intentions of the electoral department in regard to improving the electoral process. And according to the chair of the Organization for National Empowerment, the party is extremely disappointed in the non-attendance by the United Workers Party candidates.
The Prime Minister was not there. There was only one candidate, I think Ms. Nancy Charles from the Beaufort North constituency, who attended, and very late on, maybe about half an hour before the session ended, Dr. Keith Mondesi came in. So to me, it shows a lack of respect for the electoral office by the governing party. The main opposition, Senusha Labour Party, was there in very large numbers, including the leader of the opposition, and all the other parties, as far as I'm aware, were there in some numbers. So I was very disappointed at the lack of respect that the ruling party showed for the electoral commission. I mean, it just shows the way they treat everything in this country, and you know, I hope they learn from this.
Mr. Alexander says nevertheless the meeting went very well and his organization is very pleased at the changes to the electoral process.
We think that is very, very crucial, as one remembers the situation in Antigua, which had to be challenged in court. And you know, we think that the commission is going the right way, and we'd like to give them full support. And as always, we expect them at the end of all of this to come to educate the public as to the new measures that are going to be put in place for elections, future elections in St. Lucia. And we thought that this was long overdue. And especially some of the new parties on the block, or those emerging, were not too clear on some of the rules and regulations as to how you get registered and some of the intricacies of the election process. And this was clarified at the meeting. So I think it was an exercise that was well worth it, and we believe that, you know, it is something that should be done, you know, at least coming up to every election.
The one chairman believes that the new process is timely, but warns the United Workers Party that the Electoral Council should not have been disrespected in that manner, particularly at such a significant meeting. For the DBS News World, Jason Holland Seed reporting.